okay, God, I feel you moving me. I feel you shifting my content. I feel you, you know, transforming me. But what does it mean to literally not be Lipstick and Curls anymore? Hi. So there have been some changes. There has been some updating. There has been some growth. There has been some evolution. There's been a lot of things happening. And so I figured I would do a video bringing y'all back up to speed on everything happening as I've, you know, really gone through a whole transformation process in the past few months. Obviously with the birth of my son Micah and the kind of soft launching of our family platform, the God Bolt Life. I wanted to just chat with y'all and just talk about me retiring Lipstick and Curls. Changing my name from Lipstick and Curls to Jade God Bolt has been a journey. It's been one that I really fought for a long time. I tried to have all these reasons as to not change my name. Even before Mark and I got married, I always wondered, like, would I ever change my name to my husband's last name? Like, is that really something I want to do? I was so focused on my business and my branding and, you know, having built Lipstick and Curls for over a decade. What would it mean to change that name? What would it mean to adjust? Lipstick and Curls was an era, okay? Can we just like clap it up? Job well done, Lipstick and Curls. You did that. It's been fun, it's been great, it's been real. But it's time to start a new chapter with me, Jade, as a person, as a wife, as a mom, all the things. But I actually also reached out to Alba, who used to be Sunkissed Alba on YouTube and everywhere else. I know a lot of y'all, when I first posted about the name change on Instagram, referenced her too. And I actually reached out to her before I like checked the box, like, yes, I'm doing this name change, because I didn't even realize that she had also changed her name. We are literally under the same management. We have the same manager, and I didn't even know that she had changed her name because algorithms, okay, and I hadn't seen any of her new content. And so I was like, oh my gosh, like Alba changed her name, and I need to know what her process was and like, what was it like, because it's a very, very small pool of us that started on YouTube back, way back in the day. Like, I watched Alba before I even started my channel, and I started my channel in 2010. So, you know, to see her change her name as well, I was just like, okay, girl, you gonna know the real tea. So let me know, like, what was it really like? Okay. Like, what did your audience say? How did you feel? Like, you know, give me the tea, okay? Spill the beans, okay? So I DM'd her about it, and she was so awesome to just give me all of the details, start to finish of her journey, and just was super open about it. And I appreciated that so much because I really needed to hear like an example of someone else that was similar to me making this move. So I felt very confident walking away from our conversation, like, yeah, Jade, like, this is a natural progression. Like, it's what you're supposed to do too. And it only reaffirmed what I already knew what I was supposed to do. But I think God gave me that as a way to help Jade the person, like, wrap her mind around what he has me doing. So I'm so excited to just like make this thing happen. Like, literally, like, I'm ready, I'm excited. I'm a little scared, okay? I'm a little nervous, but I know that y'all have always been like my biggest supporters, my biggest cheerleaders, and I'm gonna need y'all to give me that energy in this new season too, okay? Like, I'm gonna need all the energy, all the, you know, engagement, all the things, because your girl is walking in faith and not by sight. I don't know what's gonna happen next. I don't know what this platform is gonna mean. I don't know all the types of content we'll be sharing, but I do know that we will be sharing and we will be committed and we will be showing up for y'all and we will be showing up for ourselves, for our kids, and sharing all those moments too. Over the spring, Mark and I were just talking about doing more things together. And I've always had this fear of, you know, do you wanna work and be married? And you know what I mean? Like, don't we need some separation? Don't we need to have like your thing, my thing? And even being a twin, like I've always had this concept of you're with someone, like you're part of someone else, but you still have your own identity. And part of me was still kind of like that little girl fighting to have something just for her. And I had to really like break the fears down. Like I was talking to God about it a ton because I was like, okay, God, I feel you moving me. I feel you shifting my content. I feel you, you know, transforming me, but what does it mean to literally not be Lipstick and Curls anymore? Not be Jade Kendall? That was a, you know, something that I struggled with, trying to kind of understand and change and move with. And I am not good with change, okay? I don't deal with change well. I've tried to be better about it, which is one of many reasons why I am also in therapy. Which is part of my evolution, but also a big reason why I got serious about my faith in the past like couple years. And just like there's been a lot of inner work happening outside of what y'all see on social media and here on YouTube and everything. And honestly, like those, the real ones out there, y'all who have been with me, okay, from season to season, y'all have seen the change before the name, right? Like my content has changed. Social media and the influencer world and all this stuff like didn't exist the way that it does now when I started. I was a totally different person when I started Lipstick and Curls. When I made up the name, you know, I was literally in the middle of summer of my, between my freshman year in college and my sophomore year in college, when I created that name, Lipstick and Curls. I was super lost, but also really passionate, really eager to find who I was as a person and to express myself creatively through hair tutorials and beauty stuff. And just that's where I, you know, the name came to be. I was young and, you know, just in a different mindset, and also never saw this being a business, never saw this being my career, never saw this being anything even close to what it has become. But here we are, and y'all, God is good, okay? Because I could not imagine living any other life than what I live now. And if you would have told me 10 years ago, even 5 years ago, that I would be living this life now, sitting in a home that we own, literally creating content for a living, working with literally the biggest brands out there. There's not many brands that come to my mind that I can't say I haven't worked with at this point. I have reached so many milestones over the years, being a part of Sephora Squad last year, working with, I mean, I can't even like name all of the brands that I've been a pleasure to work with and partner with over the years. And none of this stuff is even possible without y'all. It doesn't work without this relationship here. So that's kind of been the journey of where I've kind of gone up until this point. The launch of The Godbolt Life is truly an extension of our most transparent selves. The way that I like to explain it is one platform with five different POVs, one life with five different voices. That's how we have created The Godbolt Life to be. So you'll see more of me in my in my, you know, my motherhood journey, in my beauty journey, in my fashion journey, all the things that encompass who I am is gonna be on that platform. And still here too. Like, we're not giving this up, okay? We're not. We are just organizing and we are refining, and I wanna be able to give you all new and fresh content that feels like synergetic with where the world is, where y'all are, where I am. And I wanna be able to have a name that actually makes sense to where I am in my life, which is a wife, a mom, a career woman. I'm all of these things. And so this channel isn't going anywhere, okay? You're going to still see the Gobbled Life vlogs, which are really a transformation from even the Life with Jade vlogs from years ago, if y'all watched those. This channel is literally just evolving with me as I walk through life and seasons change and chapters close and new ones begin. It'll all be here. So that's honestly the craziest but most awesome part about this channel is that, and this platform, is that I have been able to show y'all and document the lows and the highs and being able to just share that with you all. It has been such a joy. And I've had ups and downs behind the camera, ups and downs in front of the camera. And moving forward, this channel will continue to be a showcase of my life. And so the Gobbled Life will be some of me. It will also be some of Mark in a whole new way that y'all have never seen him before. He is going to be more transparent, more authentic, more open than I think he's really ready for, but he knows that he's supposed to do it. So we are operating under an assignment, okay? Just know that. So we are being obedient, y'all, and sharing ourselves. There will also be moments about the kids, Gobbled kids, and sharing, you know, what is on Sarai's mind as a 2-year-old? What is on Ariana's mind as an 11-year-old? And what is baby Micah developing and thriving through? And what milestones is he hitting? And what things does he love? And all of that stuff will be on the Gobbled Life. You can find us at thegobbledlife.com and also on social media. Follow us on Instagram, The Gobbled Life, and also my Instagram, Jade Gobbled and Mark Z Gobbled. Definitely check out our pages and our posts there. We are so excited to be more open, more transparent, more real with y'all, and excited to just bring y'all on this journey with us of life, of all the things. And it feels good. It feels good to be in this place now. I'm excited. I hope y'all are excited. And until, you know, the next video, I will chat with y'all soon. Bye.